While participating in the event, a man threw the rugby ball into the air and unexpectedly hit a woman who was chatting with her boyfriend directly in the face. It was so unfortunate.